Hey, what's up guys, welcome back, you're watching for Tech. So last time we indepthly reviewed the new OxygenOS 15 v860 update features and all the new changes for Oneplus 13 and 13R devices. You will get the reviewed link of that videos in the icard and in description. As we're releasing the separate videos for performance and battery life of these updates. So today we again came back with thorough performance testing of this update using Antutu benchmark and Geek bench testing applications and their comparison with old V850 update. Similarly, we did the battery performance testing of this update. So watch this video until the end to get my final verdict. Do you need to upgrade or not to latest V860? Now without further delay, let's get started. First, we will check out the performance test results of OxygenOS 15 V860 using Geek bench testing application. Here, I already did all the tests with and without performance mode. Here, on the 21st August, we did all the tests for OxygenOS V850 and all CPU and GPU tests are done on 15th September for new V860 update. I quite surprised here because of old V850 without performance mode scores were 2138 and 5006 for single and multi-core respectively. While on the new V860 huge downgrade of performance scores were noticed, I only got 816 and 4373 respectively without performance mode. To confirm these results, I did repeated performance test, but score were nearly same. With performance mode on the old V850, scores were 2126 and 5612 for single and multi-core respectively. While on the new V860 update, multi-core performance scores were improved and we got the score of 2147 and 6463. For GPU graphics testing without performance mode, there is no major difference I got between old V850 and new V860. Old V850 have score of 14386 and new V860 got score of 14123. On Vulkan graphics API, I got the score of 16339 for old V850 and for new V860 score is 16385. These tests are done without performance mode. Next, with performance mode on V850 for OpenGL graphics APIs, we got the score of 14706 and with V860 it's 14318. On Vulkan graphics API for old V850 we got the score of 16190 and for new V860 scores were 15999. Slight downgrade has been noticed for OpenGL and Vulkan graphics API for new V860 with performance mode. For Geekbench testing, there is no major difference I found with Geekbench testing application. But when I compared the Antutu benchmark results, scores drastically downgraded on V860. On old V850, Antutu benchmark scores were 20,20,864 and 20,39,690 without and with performance mode respectively. When I did the performance test on V860, scores was 20,26,457. 5000 plus score improvement is noticeable with new update as compared to old build. Temperature during this test risen from 35 degrees Celsius to 42 degrees Celsius. Device got hot during the test on the back panel near camera area. But I got shocked when I did the test with performance mode enabled on new update. Here I just got the score of 16,10,475. Old V850 given me the improved score of 20,39,690 with performance mode. There is a huge downgrade of 4,29,000 points we notice in this new update with performance mode testing. I thought this may be happened due to the thermal throttling when I did the first test of Antutu without performance mode. So I cooled down the device and repeated the Antutu test with performance mode, but every time I got nearby results. So on the basis of Geekbench and Antutu scores, we can confirm that performance mode is not well optimized in OxygenOS V860. instead of improving the performance, is downgrading the performance little bit, which is not noticeable in the day-to-day uses. Device feels smoother all the time. I also did BGMI game playtest for 30 minutes and there is no frame drop I noticed during this gameplay. I got constant 115 to 120 FPS all the time in the BGMI gameplay. Last but not least, most of users complaining about the battery drain on old V850 update. We already done the thorough testing of old update. Its results are available in the link given in iCard. Results of old V850 was outstanding, but this time I did the test of battery life from 100 to 50% battery drain with heavy uses on balance mode. My device battery health is 100%. All the essential features like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, GPS are on all the time during these uses. I was using dual 4G SIMs during this test and I got the total 19 hours of total usage time and 3 hours of SUD and 50% battery is still remaining in my device. If you check my application uses, I did the benchmark testing using Antutu and Geekbench testing application. I played 30 minutes of BGMI gameplay at 120 FPS with Pro mode. Except that other daily uses has been done here. If I continue this kind of uses, I can again withstand 19 hours of total uses from 50 to 10% of battery drain. So I can conclude that total uses will reach to 1.5 day and total screen on time may reach above 6 hours minimum. With the partial analysis of these results, I can say this is the insane battery performance I am getting on my OnePlus 13R. There is no heavy heating I noticed it till the date. On all the OxygenOS 15 updates including last V850, battery performance is very good. I will post the screenshot of total 100 to 10% battery results on our Telegram channel soon. So what is my final verdict about version 860? I definitely recommend you all users to upgrade to V860 if you are facing battery drain. Maybe reduce your clock speed when you are using your device with performance mode will help you to improve your battery results. And if you are willing to apply for OxygenOS 16 closed beta program, your device needs to be on OxygenOS V850 or V860. So upgrading your device is must. This is all about the battery and the performance of new OxygenOS 15 V860. I already did the review of some liquor features of OxygenOS 16 that you can check at our channel. So if you think our channel is useful, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OxygenOS and OnePlus. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.